Hey, I've picked up a new hobby of sorts, I guess, or kind of an offshoot of an old hobby. But I've started collecting miniature succulents. So it kind of goes off my plant thing. But I've been collecting. Ooh. Hold on. There we go. That's a little bit better. I'll have to show you them better. During the daylight, I've been meaning to show you, and I keep forgetting. But yeah.
Well, I'm gonna have to go to the store.
It's a new hobby, I call it. All right, and in this window, I've got these. And it's cool because a lot of them flower and everything. Just an odd little hobby I picked up. Alrighty, I'm back during the daytime, and don't you just love that little shelf? I saw that and I thought, oh, that's perfect for what I wanted to do, because I wanted to get into some of these smaller plants. They're so intricate and different. Each one. All succulents. And I'm trying to keep the ones in here on the smaller side. Because I'll take and switch them out when they start getting bigger and put them into a bigger pot. But yeah, I have cut all these little square ones. And these are rectangular ones. Can't really tell from the ends. And I picked up this. A pack of pots. They're plastic and they have to be snapped together, which can be a little challenging sometimes, but they come in a pack of like I think you got like 18 to 20, and I forget how much they cost, but it was in the teens. Anyway, let me take you and show you the other ones. Because, oh, I'm also starting to get the bulbs potted up. They've been in the refrigerator in the bag, and I've just put them in water. I don't know how this will do. last year I put them right into the water, the containers of water in the refrigerator, and that didn't work out so well because it took up a lot of room. But this year I decided to keep them in the bags, and hopefully this will work. It's just an experiment. Meanwhile, up here, there's African violets going on. It's hard to see. It's kind of a cloudy period going on right now. And there's a wandering, purple wandering Moses Jew. I forget what they're called. There's a bunch, and they have very similar names. So it's one of those. Anyway, talk to you later. Bye-bye. And also, I started some bulbs in there, and some water in that dish. And I put in some more of those little miniature succulents down in here, which was kind of a cactus succulent garden. It's got this big, huge one. It's still going there. And some different ones down in there. But it needed something more, so I added them up there. And the orchids blooming. Purdy-like. It really just kind of popped in on us. Surprise, surprise, surprise. And then this one's getting ready to bloom. Let me see if you can... I believe it's an echeveria, a type of it. I'll try to catch better light. Okay, you can kind of see it now. Just have to pull back from it far enough. Yes. You can kind of see up there on top. It's getting some little flower buds up there. So cool. And additionally, we've been getting blooms off of the Christmas cactus. Oh, play some somber music. It's a dark day in our aquarium today. I believe we've lost our fish, Blue. Blue was a good fish. Let's bow our heads in silence. Unfortunately, the fish would not be the only casualty as a couple of my plants arrived dead, and I took a couple of pictures to send them to the person I got them off of, and fortunately they said that they would replace them, so I should have 3 new plants coming very shortly. Unfortunately, the fish did not come with the same type of warranty. On a different note, I got to do an unboxing of a painting from Sonia. And I did up a little video clip. Did a longer clip. And Sonia didn't like it very much, so I redid a little smaller one, and she seemed happier with that one. So here's the shortened version of that clip. Thanks, Sonia.